Come here. Oh, dang. Like what crap? My face hurts. It's like I slept on my face and jeez. Ah. I only have. Oh, I thought I had everything for Solaris. Never mind. Missing two things. Megacorp. Oh, I don't want Megacorp. This is. Yeah, no, forget these last two. I don't want these. Oh, there's gonna be a new expansion pack? Nice. What's today? It is the 16th, so. I got. I got 9 days until a new one comes out. Yeah, that's yeah. I mean, we're thinking about getting a PC, or we actually might be able to get one, but when we do, I'm gonna be playing on that thing. Got so many more games accessed. Most of them are free. Holy crap, I'll be right back. I gotta try and get these achievements. Ah, this makes a lot of sense actually. It's really weird how this game works. So it's like Final Fantasy where you don't move like with the stick to get to the different tabs. You gotta use like D-pad. What are you playing, a hardcore team deathmatch? Yeah. Did you see that Demon Souls came out? It's like Dark Souls, and like it's just Dark Souls, but like with more pain. Yeah. Yeah. It's just be ready to spend like half a year trying to beat the game if you're a novice. Huh, I wonder why it feels like every like when you're waiting on something, it's usually like Modern Warfare games. Like when you play it, it seems super slow. Nice. Hey, Phoenix. When you play like heavy based RPG games and you like fall just a little bit, don't you ever notice how much damage you take? It's like when you fall off a ledge and you just take an immense of amount of damage for no reason. That's so annoying. That's fine. It's fast. Sometimes just some games are too hard. Found what? Yeah, I didn't know you can have six perk cards by just going into the special thing. In Modern Warfare, how you can have six perk cards? Yeah, I didn't know that. Dang, that really was how it is. That's sad. No, I was watching a documentary on the first Thanksgiving. Jesus, dude. People will be dying left and right. I can't believe Bethesda is not. Really could have brought it to PlayStation, man. All right, Phoenix, you ready for this? When Phoenix said he'd watch my broadcast after the game, realizes him playing two matches. I don't know why people fight over watching anime like between subbed and dubbed, bruh. Yeah, that's what I do too. I just don't care. I'll watch both. Like, if it's subbed only, I'll watch it. But like, if it has a dub option, I'll go with it. I'm not trying to read subtitles the whole dang season. Oh, I'm broadcasting on YouTube, by the way. I should probably start creating my empire. Restart all over again. Because my other game, I'm already building one Halo ring. I don't need to build like 80 more. Yeah, it's what I call it, but it's like a ring world. It's like Halo. Actually, it's like the exact same thing, just minus the super weapon. Did you find it? I don't even know how you're supposed to find it. Oh, that's right. My people will die. Nah, I ain't playing this crap. I'm gonna just play machine again. Hey, Phoenix, you there? Oh. You haven't found it, have you? Probably just should have started on Twitch, but it's all right. Bruh. Huh? I just named it Stellaris, Brandon! Shh! Dang, so loud. Huh? Pretty sure you could just go to YouTube and no, you cannot. It's not like. Yeah. Oh, why am I watching some CNN crap? Get out of here. Yeah, I'm live. Is it hooked up to my dad's channel? Because that'd be hilarious. Just, I'd have to look that up. To start YouTube, your features using what we say. Oh no, I can't do that. I really could. Yeah, I guess I'll do that. Well, I have my own YouTube channel. I just haven't put it in.